हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड सेवेंथ इन मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर फाइव लाइंस एंड एंगल्स। इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट द लाइन सेगमेंट, लाइन रेज एंड ऑल्सो हाउ द एंगल्स आर फॉर्म्ड एंड the type of angles like acute angles, obtuse angles, right angles, etc. Now, some angles are related to each other. So now we have to learn about the related angles. First of them is the complementary angles. So, if we measure the angles, two angles, and when we add them and it becomes 90, then they are known as complementary angles. It means that when the sum of the measures of two angles is 90 degree, they are called complementary angles. Here ne, students are writing wrong way. Just they are saying if the measure angle is 90, they are known as complementary angles. But when the measure angle is 90, it is known as right angle. But when complementary angle, then there will be two angles together. So we have to write down that when the sum of, that is very important, sum of the measures of two angles is 90 degree, then only they are called complementary angles. And when the two angles are complementary, they are said to be complement of each other. For example, 30 degree, one of the angles has measured 30 degree, the other angle has measured 60 degree. Then we know that 30 plus 60 is 90. It means that they are complementary angles. So the angle, 30 degree angle is called the complementary of 60 degree angle, and vice versa, means 60 degree angle is called the complement of 30 degree angle. You can make your own other examples also, 70 and 20, 45 and 45, 80 and 10, 40 and 50, and so on. So whenever their sum is 90 degree, measure of their sum of their measure is 90 degree, then they are known as complementary angles, and they are said to be complements of each other. Now here there is some question for think, discuss and write. Think, discuss and write. Now in that, the first question is, can two acute angles be complement to each other? Now if we think properly, then you will get the answer that if the angles are acute angles, then and then only they can be complementary angles. But not always, only when their sum is 90 degree, but both will be acute angles. So answer is that, right, can two acute angles be complement to each other? Yes, but only when the sum of their measures is 90. It means that both of the angles will be acute angles, then and then their sum can be 90 degrees. Second, can two obtuse angles be complement of each other? Now think, what is obtuse angles? Their measure is more than 90 degrees. So how can, if we take two obtuse angles, some of them will be more than 180 degrees. So we can write down, no. Because their sum will be more than 90 degrees. Because both of them are greater than 90 degrees, how can the sum will be 90 degrees? So it is not possible. Third, can two right angles be complement to each other? So now this question is very clear, because the right angle itself is 90 degree, and if you take two right angles, what will be the sum? 180 degree. No, because the sum of them will be 180 degrees and not 90 degrees. So we can say that here the two angles, only when they are acute angles they can be complementary, but not obtuse angle, and not even both right angles can be complementary. Now try this. In one question number one, it says that which pairs of following angles are complementary. So here the pairs are given and we have to check whether they are complementary or not. The first pair is 70 degree and 20 degree. So now you know when can be they complementary, when the sum of their measure is 90 degree. Here 70 degree plus 20 degree is 90 degree. Therefore the angles are complementary. Take the second one, in which it is 75 degree and 25 degree. So now 75 plus 25 is 100 degree. Therefore this pair of angles is not complementary. Take the third pair. Third pair is 48 degree and 52 degree. So here 48 plus 52 is 100. Therefore, this pair of angles is not complementary. Take the fourth pair, last one. 35 degrees and 55 degrees. So here 35 plus 55, it comes 90 degrees. So therefore, this pair of angles is complementary. So if you want to check if they are complementary or not, what we have to do? We have to just add the measures. If it is 90 degrees, it is, they are complementary, otherwise they are not. Question number 2 now. What is the measure of the complement of the following angles So now, first one is 45 degrees. Now to find the complement of the angle, what we have to do? We have to just subtract it from 90, then we get the other angle. So complement of angle of 45 degree is equal to 90 minus 45 degree, and therefore your answer is 45 degree. Second, the other one is 65 degree. Complement of angle of 65 degree. So we know that it is 90 minus 65. So 10 minus 5 is 5, 8 minus 6 is 2. So the answer is 25 degree. Now the others you can do for yourself. Others for homework. And the question 3 is also for homework, because they are very very simple, just like this. Complementary angles means you have to find by subtracting it from 90 degree. So that is the way we can find it. Now, after the complementary angles, we have to learn about the supplementary angles. Supplementary angles, it means that when sum of the measures of two angles is 180 degree, then they are known as supplementary angles. So here we have to be very careful about complementary and supplementary. There can be confusion about 90 degree or 180 degree. So if some of them is 90 degrees, then they are known as complementary. But when the sum of the angles is 180 degree, then they are said to be the supplementary angles. And when the two angles are supplementary, then each of them are known as supplement of each other. So now, for example, if you take 120 and 60, so 120 plus 60 is 180 degree. What is the meaning of it? It means that the angle of 120 degree and 60 degree angle, they are complementary angles. So we can say that the supplementary angle, sorry. So we can say that the 120 degree angle is the supplement of 60 degree and vice versa. Means 60 degree angle is supplement of the other one. So here they are known as the supplement of each other. So here, as I told you, don't get confused between that complementary and supplementary. You have to keep in the mind that when the sum of them measure is 90 degree, they are complementary, and sum of their measure is 180 degree, they are supplementary angles. Now think, discuss and write. The first one is, can two acute angles be supplementary? Acute angles be supplementary? Now if we take two acute angles, then their sum will be always less than 180 degree. It means that both cannot be acute angles to be supplementary. No, because sum of their measures cannot be 180 degrees. Second, can two obtuse angles be supplementary? So now if you take two obtuse angles, both are more than 90 degree, then sum of there will be more than 180 degree. So it is also not possible. So no, because sum of their measures will be more than 180 degree. Third one, can two right angles be supplementary? Can two right angles be supplementary? What can you say about it? Right angles means 90 degree, other way it's 90 degree, so 90 plus 90, 180, it means yes. So you can say yes, because 90 degree plus 90 degree becomes 180 degree. Therefore, that becomes a supplementary angles. So two acute angles also cannot be, two obtuse angles also cannot be, but two right angles always are the supplementary angles. Here we are going to finish today's session. It will be followed by the PDF, in which maybe some homework also. And if any confusion, write down in the comment section. Thank you very much.